scale.
Johnny, but he might not let you touch him, so we'll save a head of lettuce for Tuffy, who is just all about being touched and petted and all that kind of stuff. So I'm going to give you some lettuce leaves.
Isn't he adorable?
Boy, and then he'll most likely come up toward you and come in for food. Oh, look at Johnny, such a shy giraffe. Johnny rarely feeds with Tuck anymore, so it's nice to see him actually get some lettuce because Tuffy usually eats it all. It's a big
kid. His tongue is so
long. Yeah, it's 16 inches long, roughly.
Oh my gosh.
Hi. Here you go.
So Tuffy,
come on in.
Johnny,
come on in.
You can tell because of the smoothness of their spots and how white the base of their fur is. This little baby on the other side of us is actually a Maasai, completely different species. See how his spots are kind of leaf-like, and his legs are kind of tannish. That's the difference between a Maasai and a reticulated.
What's up, buddy?
No,
like, I don't have anything.
Tuffy, you're not looking over here, bud. Tuffy, come on, big guy. There you go. Come on. So as soon as Tuffy gets up here, feel free to just pet him all over. He is a sweet bee. He'll definitely put his head in the truck if no one immediately feeds him. So, because Tuffy has no sense of personal space.
Tuffy,
So go ahead and just pet Tuffy all over. He can pet if his shoulder is close enough. You can go ahead and get him. But Johnny's just like, oh man.
Go ahead, dear. You gotta pet him. Good? Oh, yeah.
See?
What? What you think? Boy, you got gigantic eyes.
Oh, my gosh. You look bigger than... Oh, gosh. Turn around, dude.
Here he comes. He's looking. Tommy. Oh, he spotted it. Here he comes. Leaning on it.
size for a reason. What a trip.
Yeah, you could stick your head through there too.
Yeah, you probably could. So Tuffy is now 15 and a half foot tall. He's 10 years old. Johnny is
What are the chances? No. You like belly rub? You like the belly rub? Yeah.
Pure muscle, right?
Yeah, it's all muscle.
There's a little bit of chub on there.
Well, he carries it well.
He's got the height.
Yeah. What a trip.
That tells you that you can eat all the salad, but you'd eat for the salad. Yeah, and anyway, you'd still gain weight, yeah. Alright, see ya, Johnny. It's like I'm going to go this way, the baby left.
I know the baby went all the way over there.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
He's got to go check on the baby.
Cheyenne Mountain, he had those.